make the difference between 1,000 parts a week to 100,000 parts a week. 800 series air turbine spindle, and as you can see here, it will fit into any standard boring holder. It would be all for micro tooling. These machines are designed for small parts and high speed production with small travel, but the only drawback is the live tooling. So when you're trying to do off-centered cuts, you're limited to 6,000 RPM, whereas this one is 80,000 RPM.
The spindle of this kind is something that the market actually will embrace and welcome because there's nothing else out there.
Get better finishes. No duty cycle, no warm-up, no wires, no extra hoses, just one little air hose and you're ready to go.
So air turbine motors rotating at 80,000 RPM help our customers, you know, to machine precise material like titanium, stainless steels.
We can exponentially increase your feed rate, which exponentially cuts down your cycle time and increase your profit margin.